Hey everybody, it's Admin Anthros, and I'm here with a new game or let's play known as Yomawari Night Alone. Now, I actually pre-bought this about, I don't know, about 2 or 3 months ago when it was advertised, and see, I kind of have a thing for RPG horror games, and the problem was I watched and actually played a couple RPG horror games, so like Mad Father and what was it, Witch's House. I've seen the Let's Plays and stuff to them, so I figured I didn't want to record one for this channel that I had already done. And I know all the jump scares, and I figured, well, I'll just buy this one, and you know, and so I actually don't know anything about this game. I really don't. So, I'll be playing this blind, and you're gonna get to hear me scream like a little girl. Yay. Fun for everybody. More like fun for you. So, and yes, I know I have not been enjoying Blind Forest, but I figured I'd try to mix up the content a little bit and, you know, make sure, you know, so you don't get a single episode of Ori every single freaking time I upload. So, you're gonna get both this and Ori at the same time, and possibly a third game. I think I can do it. So let's get into it, shall we? Oh Lord. I got my headphones turned way up. Aw. Fido. Poor, let's go back. I'm doing a very bad job of voicing her. Come on, doggy. Doggy, no. Hi. Oh wow. Holy crap. Man, that's gonna make me dizzy. Hold R, B to run. Oh, right button. Hold on. Hold R to run. Hold right button? Sorry guys, I'm figuring out the controls at the moment. What are you talking about? I don't know how to run, apparently. I am not a smart little girl. Hold RB to run? What does he... I'm confused. Give me a second. Okay, I'm back. I finally figured it out. I'm gonna have to use the Xbox controllers, which I don't like doing that, and I suck at the controller, but hey, why not? Let's run, little doggy! Oh. What the fuck? Fuck it. Nope. Come on, Fido! Why would I want to tiptoe? Why do I need a tiptoe? Why? Oh fuck. Is this an interactive object? A question mark appear on the head. That's good to know. Yeah. Press A while... Okay. What's this? Oh hey, a pebble! Something I can use to throw at the monster. This action will change... make... Yeah. Okay. Press Y. Okay. What the... What? Oh my god! What have I done? Exactly. Why would I do that? What? Why? Huh? And you're not shocked by this? What the hell's going on? I'm confused. I really am. What? Yeah, see, I threw a pebble into the street and he got hit by a semi, so. Not my fault. No, he got run over. Oh boy. No. Oh man, wait, maybe I messed this up. I don't know. Maybe I should have said yes. I don't know. No. Okay. You killed your dog! And I'm playing as you. Because that's a great idea. Oof. Okay. I'm a tiptoe. What the? Okay, I was like, what the? Oh. Tippy-toppy-toppy-toe. Oh god. That's weird. That's just weird. Okay, I can't go in there. This seems to be blocked off. Huh? Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Nothing gonna kill me. Everything is alright. Okay. That plant looks suspicious. What? Oh no. You're not starting this. Oh, fuck that. What the fuck? I don't want it. What? That was it? Really? Ah, man. Okay. What? Huh? I don't understand. You see that, right? It's not just me? Why? Why? Just why? What I'm doing here. Scrapped you. Hi. Oh god! Damn you. Hi. No! Screw you. Screw you, buddy. You ain't getting me. Oh wait, can I toss these at you? No! I refuse. What's life? No. I don't know what to do! How do I escape you? No. Okay. What the heck? No. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be. Boy. I don't get it. So where am I? Okay. The demons are that way. We have to go, don't we? I don't know what to do about the monsters. Oh, fuck you. Stop following me. Oh my god. I don't know how to escape him. Excuse me? That wasn't there before. something. Oh, screw you. Hi, can I? What the? Why? Why? I need help here. I don't know what I'm doing. God, that sound's gonna get me. Okay, let's try the seal? I don't know. Oh my god, my heart hurts. where was that thing? And like, what am I supposed to do about him? Just avoid him or what? I don't get... Let's try the vacant lot. That always works. Fuck you. Excuse you. I need to go that way. Hi. I don't know what that means. Oh. I'm a tiptoe. Oh god. What happened? Okay, I you know what? Fine. Whatever. Okay, I got eaten. By what? I have no idea. Screw you. Oh, hi. Fuck you. Hi, buddy. Ooh, no. Okay. I have a rock. Why? Oh. Hi. I'm supposed to throw it at you? Take this! Oh, fuck. Nope. I just wasted my rocks. Okay, nope. Okay. Got him. Alright, I'm gonna make a noise that way. You don't see me. Oh, hi. I don't understand. I don't get it. Fine, sis. Okay, I'm doing something wrong. The guy's right there. I can't just tiptoe past him. But it's like he doesn't want me to go to the vacant lot, so I can't. But I can't lure him away. So what am I missing here? Oh, I don't have the rocks. Okay, he's here. Get that. Okay. I have rocks. What do I do about that? Oh. Hi. Nope. Fuck you, buddy. What do I do about that? I don't understand. Hi. I'm gonna get my rock back. I have rocks. So what? No. Fuck you. Okay. Somehow, yeah, I don't even know where I'm at. This way. Because this seems logical. And you know, monster's gonna eat my ass. Blocked. Of course. Do I still have. Okay, I have one stone left. Not like that helped me anyhow. Okay. This is the vacant lot. Okay. Okay, so I guess I would have made a good turn. Huh? Okay, that's not me. Yes, we did, like a stupid little girl. Close my eyes and... Why? Why? What's gonna... What the heck? Huh? Something you wanna tell me, sis? What happened? What? Excuse me? Yeah, let's... I figured that out already. Y'all could have told me that earlier. Okay, I can't dig whatever that is. Huh? Shiny. Let's go to shiny. What's this? Oh, a flashlight! That would have been helpful like 8 minutes ago. Yes.
Oh my god!
Okay. Hi. What the hell? No. You can't just scrap at me like... Oh, you've... What do I do about you? What the hell do I... I don't know. Hi. Hi. I'm a run. There's nothing I can do with that. I can't do anything about them except- Oh, hi. Why? Screw you! What? No! Ow. Oh my god. What do I do about that? There's like nothing I can do about that. Like what? What do I do? What the heck? Yes, it's hers. Sometimes the light's on. Hi. Screams, sir. Oh my god. What the hell am I supposed to do? Literally. What am I supposed to do? Hide in the damn bush. Because that always works. Oh, don't kill me. Go away. Screw you both. Screw you. Hi. This game. I got no weapons. Man, this kid's got some high blood pressure. Like me. No. There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Screw you. Go away. Go the fuck away.
high.
No, not here. I'm totally not here. Right there. Oh, screw you, buddy. Oh my god. Okay. What? Nope. Nope. I'm a chicken. Scrap y'all. Okay, Spider Boy's up there. Think. So we gotta use like everything to our advantage. Okay. Okay, he's going that way. Oh my god! Okay, so I can hide in the bush. That would have been helpful to know, game. Really helpful to know. Hey, look, a flashlight. I wish I could save. Is there a way to instant save? Yes, it's her flashlight. Hi. What are you anyway? I'm gonna call you Fuzz Buckets. Yeah, demon child up here. The thing is, he doesn't move, like, at all. Problem is I can't get him to move and I can't just walk right around him. Otherwise I... Hello. Alright, Fuzz Bucket, get moving. Get moving, Fuzz Buckets. Yeah, stupid. Okay. Anything I can do about that besides run past him? Okay, running gets his attention. I don't know, I can't backtrack though. It's a thing. Oh man, I just screwed myself majorly, didn't I? Hey buddy! Nope. Don't know what you're talking about, buddy. Okay. Okay. I'm getting the hang of this. Alright, hold on. Shh. The demons are out and about today. Okay, we're good so far. What? No. Why? Oh, hi! Damn it. Come on. What? Where? Why? Where? I don't know. What? Huh? Is... Okay. I need to name that guy. Shadoozer. I'll call you Shadoozer. That's what you remind me of. Okay, Spider-Man's up there. So what am I supposed to do? Oh my god. I'm stuck. The thing is, my run count runs out so fast when you're near them, it's like, bye. Whoa, nope. Hi, buddy. Screw you. Which way's home? That way. Nope. Okay. Make me take the long route that way, don't you? Oh my god, take some blood pressure medication, why don't you? Why? Okay. What's this? Pardon me? It's a Jizu statue. What? Are you serious? Okay. Yes, I'd like to quick save here because I am out of time for this episode. I offered a coin. Quick save gonna be. Alright. Sorry to end it here, but I'm trying to put time limits on my videos because they're getting too long. So, screw you! Okay. Trying to interrupt me. Alright. I'll see you guys in the next episode. I was logging off. What are you? No! Okay, bye.